Yeah, Valentina, maybe that's what we need to start doing. Like, yeah, let's no flan, no easy pass or something. I don't know. Hello. How's it going, man? What's up? Missed it earlier. I was yelling and raging at somebody packing fucking enduring spirit fury on Nemesis. Like, alright. This is idiotic. It's like, that's like putting Bamboozle on Nurse. sorry, Dwight. Let's go get him. How are you, man? What's up? Wait. Don't know how that hit. Tired in your two-thirds? Ouch. I've had tooth trouble before and it sucks. It's like probably one of the more painful things I've experienced. Yeah, hopefully it gets better. There we go. I think that might be it right there. That might have been all three. I don't know what this guy is trying to achieve here with just slugging people, but it's not working. Shrug it off, I don't think he's coming over here. No! He's hooked nobody. Oh, I'll take it back, he's here.
Why?
fall for that. Tang can blame it on the crows, yeah, maybe. Shocker, Wraith who doesn't hook anybody, packing Noed. Oh, and the Mori, too. Because of Rancor. No, not Mori, Rancor. When I don't bring fucking Hunch to games here. Nice try, buddy. Yeah, this guy is kind of a penis. I just checked over there, it's not over there. Hey, we got the challenge done, so there's that. You gonna hook me? Oh, you're just gonna hook that up. Okay. Oh, that's nice. I'm guessing it's somewhere over there, because he's, like, kind of protective of that area. Because it's not over here at all, from what I can see. Or it could be in here, I don't know. Like, up top... to be on that side, though. No, So there is a totem over there, but it's not it. Where the heck is it? Finally! Stupidest fucking match I've ever been in. Again, the one time I don't bring a fucking map or punch, I can't fucking find it. GG, I guess. But hey, we got it done. Brutal. Three aftercare healing states and the dumbest fucking match I've ever seen. Or, yeah, I've ever been in. Right. That will take care of that one.